born on May 7, 1861. The Bard of Bengal, Rabindranath Tagore, has inspired generations of people through his writings, poetry, and thoughts. Tagore was much ahead of his time, and his works were loved not only in India but across the world. His much acclaimed work, Gitanjali, which was first published in 1910 and later translated and published into English in 1912, won him the prestigious Nobel Prize in Literature in 1913 for his profoundly sensitive, fresh and beautiful verse, by which, with consummate skill, he has made his poetic thought, expressed in his own English words, a part of the literature of the West. In fact, Rabindranath Tagore was the first non-European to ever win a Nobel Prize. Remembering Tagore on his 159th birth anniversary today, here we list down some of his timeless poems that continue to resonate his creative charm and are still as relevant. These poems reflect upon different moods and a must read for all. First poem, Waiting. The song I came to sing remains unsung to this day. I have spent my days in stringing and in unstringing my instrument. The time has not come true. The words have not been rightly set. Only there is the agony of wishing in my heart. I have not seen his face, nor have I listened to his voice. Only I have heard his gentle footsteps from the road before my house. But the lamp has not been lit, and I cannot ask him into my house. I live in the hope of meeting with him, but this meeting is not yet. Another poem, Gitanjali, one of my personal favorites. Thou hast made me endless, such is thy pleasure. This frail vessel thou emptiest again and again, and fillest it ever with fresh life. This little flute of a reed thou hast carried over hills and dales, and hast breathed through it melodies eternally new. At the immortal touch of thy hands, my little heart loses its limits in joy and gives birth to utterance ineffable. Thy infinite gifts come to me only on these very small hands of mine. Ages pass, and still thou pourest, and still there is room to fill. Thank you, everyone.